We are the crowd.
Are we leaving all these outside?
No.
So imagine if there were no survivors after the volcano, or if those that remained died off, that could have been the end of the human race.
You got your keys, right?
You may have heard of the Axis Smasher, also known as the Large Hadron Collider, that sits on the border between France and Switzerland. It's a 17-mile-long underground tube lined with more than 9,000 magnets, designed to smash particles together at incredibly high speeds. Its purpose is to help solve mysteries about the Big Bang, the origins of matter, and other physics.